This video became extremely popular when several couples entered a movie theater to watch a film, but they find that the theater occupied by gangsters. After seeing them, every couple got afraid, while most couples decided to leave the movie theater. But a few innocent couples boldly took seats amid the gangsters, and this is what gangsters did to them. Actually, they were not the real gangsters. This was a prank made by them.